Hey dear friends, welcome back to the other part of Java tutorial. In this section I want to show you how you can call a private method from the other class using Java Reflection. Okay, this is the title. Okay, calling private method from different class using Java Reflection. Okay, using Java Reflection. I don't know how to Reflection. Using Java Reflection. So I don't know what is the spelling of reflection. I think this one is not. Oh yes, using Java Reflection. Okay, so let's get it started. As you know, we have in basic. In basic syntax of Java that we can call private method just from the inside class. For example, inside class, okay. Private method inside class, okay. Now if I want to call this method, I want to make static this because I want to call directly inside my class, so I can call it. If I call it display, as you can see, there is no problem. Can see a private method inside class because this is error, should be out. Now it will print out a private method inside class. So what I mean, I want to copy control X or copy this, okay, and now I want to create new class other. Out class, for example, a class name out class. You want to make this greater, okay. Oh, sorry. Okay, so if I have this method here. Okay, now our class is out class, and this is, as you can see, this is private method. Now if I want to change this a private method outside class, so if I want to call that, as you can see, I can call this out class. As you can see, we have out I out class. Why we don't have access to this? This is a public class, okay. So, but oh, sorry, sorry. This is a different project. I want to move this here. Okay, vector. Okay, I want to close this. Now it is here. Okay. Okay. As you can see, we have out class. As you can see, there is not accessible display method, okay? As you can see, the display method is not accessible. As you can see, the TLS display has private access in out class. We cannot access. So what's the way that we can call this? So there is reflection that can help us how we can access it. But there is need, we know the method name, okay? Just make class, okay? Class C is equal to class dot for, sorry, class dot for name, and here you should type package. Default package is app, okay? App dot out class, okay? And here we need some exception, okay? Class not found exception we need. So I want to put it, it's run the statement, okay? As you can see, here we have it. Now this is the out class, okay? So now we can make an object of out class OC is equal to C dot new instance, okay? Now we have a new instance, but we need to cast it to the out class. As you can see, there is no problem, but we should add a new catch here. As you can see, we have a new class not found exception and instantiation exception and illegal access exception. So let's add method Java from, as you can see here, is we have from Java dot reflect ported m is equal to OC dot OC, excuse me, it is C dot get method, okay? The name of method is display, and here is the out class, okay? So instead of method, we should call the get declared method, okay? And here the method name display, and here you can return, you can pass null and not catch. As you can see, security exception. Okay, and then you can invoke by the M, invoke, you can invoke the method of the OC and pass here null, and now you will need again any catch invocation target exception, okay? Because this is not an illegal way. Now if I run, as you can see here, you have a private method side class, I want to clean this, and also I want to clean this. So let's run again. As you can see here is server is null, class app cannot be accessed, a member of class app.out class with the modifier private. We cannot private static. So what is the other way? We can remove this static, okay? If we remove this static, what will happen? Let's run again. As you can see, we again doesn't have access it with the private. So that is because we should make this method set accessible true, okay? Now we can access it. Hey, that's work nice. As you can see, we have access a private method. If this was static, also it is not a problem. Okay. For example, private static method. Okay. Let's run again. As you can see, private static method outside the class. We have access it. Very nice. Okay. As you can see, you can replace it with multi-cache also. That's nice. Instead of having multiple cache, you can use multi-cache nicely. As you can see, there is more catch, just one variable for all them. So thank you for your watching and see you in the next video. Oh, when I want to goodbye with you, there is some exception. No such method exception out class display, so no problem. Again, because this is not the problem, I think this casting is a problem, okay? Also this casting is a problem. Okay, that is work nice. So goodbye and thank you for your watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Goodbye.